Jack Machette was starving, so he ordered his Tonberry chefs to make dinner right away. But when Maggie awoke from her nap, she was furious to find the table bare.
"How dare you forget my dinner?"
she bellowed at her husband. Jack knew the trouble he was in, so he demanded the chefs make great haste. But, as always, they took their own good time.
Thank you. Come on.